The first question is, Election Commission of India was established on option A, 26th November 1949, option B, 25th Jan 1950, option C, 26th Jan 1950. And answer is yes. See?
25th Jan 1950.
It would say down. Who is the present Chief Election Commission of India? Option A, Shri V.S. Sampat. Option B, Shri Rajiv Kumar. Option D, C, Dr. Naseem Ziyad. Yes. Yes.
Rajiv Kumar.
What is the minimum age as on qualifying date for registration in electoral roll? And option is 18 year, option B, 19 year, option C, 20 year. Yes. What will be the answer?
18 years.
Very good. Next question. National Voters Day is celebrated every year on 25th of which month? Option A, January. Option B, February. Option C, June. Yes, Yashini, you say?
January.
What is the full form of EVM? Option is option A, electric voting machine. Option B, electronic voting machine. Option C, electors voting machine. Yes. Jia, you say?
Electronic voting machine.
Minimum age required for contesting Lok Sabha election. What will be the answer? With option 21 year, 23 year, 25 year. Yes. You say?
25 year.
How many states recognize national political parties are NCT of India? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Yes, Amit. Okay, sit down.
Go.
How many national recognized political parties are in India? 5, 6, 7 and 8. Yes, Vikas. Okay, sit down. How many assemblies constituencies are in NCT of India? 65, 75,
70, 80.
Yes, Karthik? 70. Okay. Chief Electoral Officer Delhi is designated, nominated by Prime Minister of India, Election Commission of India, Chief Minister of India. Yes, Inderjeet?
Election Commission of India.
Okay, sit down. Where is the office of the Election Commission of India situated? Nirvachan Sadan, New Delhi, Cabinet Secretariat, New Delhi, Mausan Bhavan, New Delhi. Yes, Mayam?
Nirvachan Sadan, New Delhi.
Okay. In India, a booth level of workers for the registration of what? Aadhaar card, population, ration card, voter ID card. Yes, Mohit?
Voter ID.
Okay, sit down.